Live, local, late-breaking. This is WTVA 9 News.
Hello and good evening, everyone. I'm Emily Leonard. Thank you for joining us for WTVA 9 News at 10. We start new at 10 with some new information on a story that we have been following all day out of Clay County. Three people arrested in the murder of Ronald Bean. These are the three men arrested. They're there on your screens. Dedrick Griffiths, Aljuwon Talley, and Jaleel Moy. They're all charged with murder. Bean was found shot and killed Saturday. He was found off of Clay Chickasaw County Line Road. You're looking at some video of Bean's car being towed away from the scene. Sheriff Eddie Scott says this all started at C's Club. It's a popular hangout in Clay County. Some people in the community are pretty shaken up by what happened.
It said something they had found the body, and I was like, what? And I'm like, oh my God, you know, I don't understand it. And you know, that's sad, you know, cause this acquired community and stuff like this just don't be happening out here all the time. And you know, that's just wrong how they just did that guy. You know, that was just so wrong.